shot!
Shit. Get behind something. Swarm ahead.
Time to go loud!
I need help here!
I see you! Hey! Look back there! Sniper!
I need some help!
Coming your way!
These things up here than I was expecting.
At this point, I expect them to be everywhere.
You're probably right. Let's just get to the tower.
Come on, I'll give you a boost.
You killed me!
Who could trust you?
Trust you now.
Hey, what gives?
Sorry, got distracted. Look what I found.
All right, let's see what we can find here.
Jack, get this safe open, please.
Now, there was some decent stuff here. Come on, let's head for the comm tower. More DBs in here than this. Maybe it wasn't a full fight. That or they wandered off.
I think we just found that Condor's payload. Clear them out. And we got a Bastion, too.
Kidding me.
Oh, yeah. shock trap! Clear.
Damn! I hate those corrupted guardians. Come on, let's get to that tower.
Down here. Oh, shit! Another warden! Jack, shut up. You good?
Well, cool. Really know where we are. Generally kind of confused about what we're doing, but, yeah. Good.
What the hell was a warden doing out here in the middle of nowhere?
Nothing good.
All right. Time to find out if we can go 2 for 2 on his towers.
Man, I...
Del. Rejects.
Goddamn DBs was that Condor carry?
One problem at a time. Help me get this open. Well, similar layout to the other tower, at least. This should be it.
Yeah. Use the console. Same as last time.
Get in there, Jack.
Unauthorized access. Security protocol initiated.
Okay, that's not ideal.
We can worry about leaving after we get the data we need. Just gotta find a transmission that matches the other signals we found. There, got another signal match. That's gotta be the lab. So we've got enough to find it.
Gotta run a formal trace, but yeah. You wanna tell Marcus or should I?
Let's just get back to the skiff. We can tell him on the move. Jack, pop this lock. What the hell's this? Someone's workshop? Got something here.
A spectrum scrambler. Oh, I got an idea for Jack.
Getting through this? Not gonna be possible.
Check. Jack's cloak can now make us invisible, too.
All right, that's one problem behind us.
And we got a new toy.
Come on, then. Back to the skiff.
Check it. Jack's cloak? Check it. Jack's cloak can now make us invisible, too.
Not so fast! Snipers ahead!
If only we could turn ourselves invisible somehow!
Way ahead of you! Cloak!
Let's take them down!
And back to the skiff. Right. You ready to go find that lab?
Yep. Ready to look. I gotta ask you something. Once you get yourself answers.
Yeah.
What then? I mean, what happens
next?
What are you actually asking?
Look, I know you're not exactly thrilled to be in the cog.
Hey, if you're worried I'm gonna run off or something.
No. I'm not worried you're gonna run off.
No. Well. Maybe you should worry. At least a little bit.
Oh. Great.
When we get to the skiff, let's tell Marcus what we're doing.
Okay, but I got another question. If you didn't, where would you go?
Pre or post-swarm outbreak?
Pre.
Someplace with a beach.
And post?
A bunker, 5 miles underground.
Okay, got room for two?
Aren't you forgetting Jack?
Yeah, but he doesn't take up much space.
What about you? Where would you go?
You know what?
Marcus, we got a location. If there was a lab in Mount... We'll know soon enough.
Okay. But I'll say it again.
Delta out.
I'll take navigation.
Jack, can you get that open?
All right, I think we scavenged everything.
Come on then, back to the skiff.
I say we've done a pretty good job picking through these documents.
Sure. But I'd like to get back to finding that Kadar lab.
All right. Time to go. You know, as ice cliffs of death go, this one's got a nice view.
Whatever floats your boat, my friend.
I'll cover navigation.
Nothing here.
Yeah, I don't get it. Look, the data checks out. We're in the right place. Maybe Jack can, I don't know, use pulse to ping the signal.
Worth a try.
Come on, Jack. Use pulse. Jack, we need you. Pulse that signal.
Jack, pulse.
Whoa. There's something under the ice. Nice work, buddy.
That's gotta be what we're looking for. But how do we get down there?
Not easily. Ice this thick, it's like concrete.
I'm not sure if this helps, but Baird says there was an old mine in that area.
Old mine? Blasting caps. Explosives.
I'll push the coordinates to Jack.
Thanks, Marcus.
All right. I guess we got a potential solution. Old mine it is. Okay, let's go.
You know when Marcus said we were heading up north? This isn't exactly what I had in mind. Man, I thought it was cold down by Oscar's village.
Ridiculous!
ridiculous.
What about your armor's thermals? They're still working, right?
Yeah, but my armor doesn't cover my face. My goddamn nose hair's frozen.
Thanks for sharing.
Development here.
You know, Oscar used to take me skiff sailing on the salt flats near Halvo Bay.
You got... that far to sail?
Yeah. And there was no cog left down there. Nothing. Just ruins. I'm really gonna miss him.
I know. Me too. Backwoods over there. Let's go find some explosives.
Okay, the mine's back here somewhere, right? Let's hope it's got something we can use.
Oh, sure. But that really depends on the type of mining we're engaged in. If they were doing hydraulic mining, we might find some high-pressure water cups. But given the environment, I bet it was some kind of subsurface extractive mining operation.
Okay, all right, I got it. Going down. There's the mine. Marcus, we're here. What do you know about this place?
Let's see. It's an old nethercut mine. Industrial, rare metals. Company got nationalized by the COG right before E-Day.
So no activity since the war?
No COG activity. Can't speak beyond that.
Okay, thanks. We'll be in touch. Not this way. What's up with all this clear cutting?
For the mine, probably. Building material. Industrial log is not.
Whoa. So there is something that's not your area.
Hey, I enjoy knowing things. Is that a crime?
Thank you.
on. Come check this out. Bridge to the mine is blocked. Derailed train.
There's gotta be another way across, right?
Let's see. Okay, looks promising.
Let's
take it back! We got swarmed! Careful on that ice! I need help here.
I got you.
Perfect.
Pretty clear they don't want us in that mine.
Yeah, but we gotta get up there. Let's try that lift. Jack, rip that door.
Uh-oh. Kay, other side of the river!
I see him. Hold him off!
We're clear. And the lift should be good to go.
Nice work, Jack.